striking Sabra's shining moment came in September in the $77,000 American National at Sportsman's Park. The son of Super Gil trotted the mile in a minute 58 and 3.
But striking Sabra is going to win it. Glenn Marenghi is second, Dry Wine third.